fire, and if they're hitting their shots, especially the three ball, which we've seen them do at times this year, get on a really hot streak shooting basketball. But they get, if they get this Highland team currently deficit like they did a couple weeks ago, it's going to be really difficult for Jordan O'Brien's team to get an upset victory tonight. But you know, talking about making progress for that program, again, it's their first year. They've gotten a little bit better as the year's gone on, as evidence, as you just mentioned, with the 66-51 win over Fort Scott, the team that they have lost to earlier in the year. So they get a win in the conference tonight. To say this would be a monumental upset tonight if they could be Johnson County would be another statement, but that's why they win the game.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
weeks ago, Johnson County really won the game in the first quarter. I'm going to hang around here a little bit.
Just Thank you. Thank you. half when we can't see the last play.
How you been, man?
How you doing, Coach?
Good, good to see you.
Good to see you.
Doing a lot of games, a lot of moving.
It's been,
slowed down a little.
It's slowing down a little bit. I'm not used to April basketball yet. But
yeah,
it's all right. It's okay, though. That's right.
Thank you.
on Marissa?
Oh!
Number Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 13 for Johnson County, there's 17 foul team now.